Herod called for a private meeting with the wise men and learned from them the time when the star first appeared. Then he told them, "Go to Bethlehem and search carefully for the child. When you find him, come back and tell me so that I can go and worship him too."